Hi there, good to see you. Something happened to me last week that was amazing, a real blast from the past. But first we have to go. Back in the early 1980s, it was hard to get software for your computer. There weren't a lot of places to sell it. So a solution for many years was magazines. People like myself would write programs, databases, games, utilities, and they would get published in the magazines. And people at home would then type in the code. I had an idea that I'd put at the end of my articles. I would make the offer that if you sent me $3, I would send you cassette tape with the program on it that would save you the hassle of having to type it in. And they were popular.
I got published quite a few times. Here are a couple examples. Run Magazine. Now what's amazing to me is that this was 37 years ago. And then last week happened. I got contacted on Facebook by somebody who had read an article, bought one of the tapes, and still had it. So I want to give a shout out to Jack Valente, and this here is the tape he sent me. Look at that. It's like a museum piece.